and then I'll go back and try to unlock that one that way, rather than going that way to get that one. Looks like I may be able to go up that way. That'll link up here and I can get that one that way. So that'll work. Hopefully. And that's the end of the waypoint, so I can place. Now, I don't want utility, don't want 2 points. 4 points. That's the trailer I want. Now, let's hope the trailer doesn't bog me down too much. Does feel like it's doing fine at the moment. Soon it will be daytime again, so make it a little bit easier again. I shouldn't have spoken so early. I am now bogged. Have to go with that one. The trailer definitely gets me bogged, which I was hoping would not happen. It is better to have this big truck to do it still though, because although the trailer gets bogged, it's not like it's the truck is getting bogged as well. last time I went right here. Well, that marker's in a spot I couldn't get to. Just put my brakes on, helped me turn there. Nice. I was trying to turn left there. But of course the truck didn't want to turn. I thought this was the bridge. If that's not the bridge, maybe that one there is. That's fine. I'll cross here. Just hope I don't get bogged. I know I shouldn't say the things like that, I'll jinx myself. But I didn't in this case. This truck doesn't like turning when I want it to, at certain points. Other times it will turn fine. There's the bridge. Which is fine, I won't need to cross the river again, so doesn't matter where it is now. I don't believe I need to go through this area either again. Trailer's got me bogged again almost. Creeping along. Almost now. Yep, there we go. Actually, think about it, I do need to come through here once more to... Need to come through back the other way through here to undo, to open up those cloaks. Which I might take the car for once it's unlocked. I missed the checkpoint. That marker will be fine. When I get to the end, I just go straight. I'll probably be able to see it from then, so at that point. There's the garage just down there. And I'm ripping the road up a little bit. The last thing I want to do. And there's his garage unlocked. Park this one here, jump in the car. Let's see how this goes. Oh. Ah. Didn't realize I'd turned that on. Yeah, I didn't realize I'd gone to the advanced menu. Yeah, tore this road up a little bit with that truck. Got out though. All good. Both ways here don't really look that good. So I'll just go straight. Which looks like it may have been a bad idea. I'm barely moving. Unwinched just in time. Again. No reason to go so slow. This road is pretty terrible here. I am slowly getting my way through, making my way through, so. I think I might need to winch though. There we go. And I disconnected the winch too early. As soon as I disconnected, it got bogged again. There we go. And I'm bogged once again. That's not what I wanted. There we go. I saw through the map there. There was a bit of a glitch on the map. The ground didn't connect properly. Well, that doesn't look good. I'm pretty much bogged there, so the only option I have is to go backwards. Looks like I've definitely made it further this time. But I'm still bogged. Hopefully this doesn't pull me down the cliff to the left, or the hill to the left. There we go. Made it. Really? Thinking it may have been better to stay in the other truck. There we go. And I missed the marker. I missed a heap of markers now, so at least it shows me the red line of where I need to go anyway. And this is the edge of the... cloaked area. Hopefully this road goes around and gets to it. Looks like it might. Good. There it is. Just as I planned. Cool. Is a refuel point and a loading point, so I can't get up there from here. There goes that idea. They're not roads, so the only way to get up here, any of that, is to go around this way. Okay. Why would you go to that loading point if you've got to go past this one to use it? That doesn't really make too much sense to have that there. I don't think the car's going to make it through that spot there. Do I want to attempt using that truck again to get across that bridge? Or use the car and come this way? Yeah, I'll just use the car and go that way. I'm in the wrong gear. There we go. Will I get all the cloaks revealed in the last hour? That rocky area there looks good. Am I going to get out? Don't think I'm moving. No real good winch points again. Of course there's not. These roads really are not good for this car. The car doesn't like them at all. It's a bit annoying, but... well, it's only bits of it. Most of the road's fine. I tried to go up the wrong part of the road. Good. There is a good winch point this time. Hopefully speeding up doesn't make me miss a corner or roll it or whatever. I'm not going to go up another gear though. Felt like I almost rolled it there. Made the corners though. This bit looks a bit boggy though. Hopefully I'm fine. I think I need winch. Just doesn't want to stay up straight, does it? There we go. I'm on the road. Oh, that got boggy a bit. Real quick. At least I'm very close to the cloaked area. I can see this black circle.